Due to parts of Wyoming expecting snowfall to continue into Friday, the Wyoming Department of Transportation has announced several road closures in the vicinity of Interstate 80. According to WYDOT, Interstate 80 between Rock Springs and Cheyenne was closed in both directions. A black ice and no unnecessary travel warning was also issued for Interstate 25 in Casper. For a complete list of road closures, head over to yourwyominglink.com.